sent in by Heather Blackinden. It was a wet day over the east coast of the Top End, sunny elsewhere, cool weather in the south.